A new report says the U.S. has spent $6 trillion on wars in the Middle East since 9/11. Researchers at Brown University compiled this report. Now, they say that price tag includes Pentagon spending, which totals nearly $5 trillion. It also factors in $1 trillion that has gone toward war-related costs like veterans care and counterterror efforts. The report estimates as many as 500,000 people, civilians and fighters on both sides, have been killed since 2001 in Iraq, Afghanistan, and Pakistan.